Alright guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how to complete all of Week's bounty challenges, which unlock in exactly 30 seconds, so it's gonna be crazy. Leave a like and subscribe, and let's go! Alright guys, so over here we have the challenges, and over here we have Fortnite, and the new item shop we just refreshed. Let's go, dude! 11 hours, 12 hours left to get John Wick with selectable styles, which is gonna be the brand new skin. And how crazy is that, dude? Also, we're getting the John Wick challenges. No, no John Wick challenges. Hello? We are not getting the LTM yet. We're only getting the skin. No, there is Week Bounty. Hello? Did it break? So we didn't get the challenges. There is supposed to be John Wick challenges. Yo, that's actually kind of crazy. So we're gonna check out to see the John Wick challenges. But first off, new item shop, John Wick with selectable styles, dude. With selectable styles. So this is default classic John Wick. Make sure to use code NOTBORU40 on the item shop, guys. If you're getting this, please do use it. It's amazing. But anyways, the first style and second style is just hurt John Wick with bullets because he's bulletproof. And yeah, that's the two styles for the John Wick skin. It honestly looks amazing. And it's such a throwback because if you guys are not familiar, a few seasons ago, season 3, we had a John Wick skin which looked just like this. And it was not licensed. It's called the Reaper. And this was John Wick. And now they're redoing it with actual John Wick, even though I kind of prefer the season 3 OG, to be honest, even though this one looks a bit decked out, which is kind of nice as well. But anyway, so all right we have some new emotes as well, a new assassin wrap, and we should be getting the new, we have the new LTM, so we're gonna play it. But first I'm gonna try and get the challenges unlocked, right? Because there is a way to actually scam it and get the challenges. And if we get the challenges, I'm gonna do this as a video. If not, we're gonna have the victory royale maybe. But anyways, we have an emote, be seeing you. Kinda nice. We have bulletproof. Oh, same. Also kinda nice. He just dust off the bullets. Wrap, which is gonna be... Ooh, wow, this looks amazing. The assassin wrap. Okay, honestly, this kinda nice. It kinda looks default, but at the same time, it's like metallic finish. It's kinda nice. I like that one. That one is a cool wrap. But we have the John Wick outfit again. This is the biggest thing. And over here, as you can see, still no picture. Ooh, Wings Bounty. We just got the picture. The Epic Games having trouble updating. So we're gonna hit select game mode and try to get the new challenges. And you get that by just going back to Battle Royale in order to get that pop-up for the challenges. Even though I don't think they might be releasing it later, because we have a new Fortnite in 57 minutes, the week 2 challenges in 58 minutes, and now we're getting the week's bounty. So we should just play a game. But right before we play a game, one last try, we're going to save the world. And then we're going back to Battle Royale. And if we don't get the challenges, that means they're just not releasing the challenges. Which is weird, considering that I have the challenges leaked over here. And it's supposed to give you a new back blink for free. What are we getting, dude? There is... Okay, we're getting a gift box with Epic Games. Gives us 300 useless currency in this game. Getting 2 llamas. Good, good, good. And then we're gonna just select game mode. Go back to Battle Royale and check it out, dude. And yeah, Week's bounty challenges, though, should be win a match, play matches, collect gold coins. Collect gold coins in a single match, deal damage with the combat shotgun, and deal damage with tactical assault rifle. So I'm not sure what's happening with those, because as you can see, we just have the Utopia challenges and no John Wick challenges. But anyways, let's just go to Week's bounty and see the... Alright, don't feel, accept. Can we still read this while queuing? I'll do my best. Let's read what this game mode is about by opening paint and doing this. Alright. So... The high table has opened a new contract. You're tough, but not unstoppable. If you're eliminated 3 times, you're out for good. Stay alive and collect gold tokens by eliminating other bounty hunters. The first team to reach the required token count wins, but be careful how far ahead you get. Token leaders are marked on the map for everyone to see. So we're gonna be testing out the Week's bounty game world. It's gonna be super fun. And yeah, we might, I mean, I could be showing how to do the challenges, but if the challenges are not in the game, that means they might not have the challenges at all. And yeah, but we can take a look while we're in the queue, guys. Week's bounty LTM, it's gonna have win a match of Week's bounty, play, which is gonna be 1 match, play matches of Week's bounty, which is gonna be 7 matches, collect gold coins, so these are the coins they drop, and you gotta collect 150, so you gotta get 150 limbs in this game mode, collect coins in a single match, 25, deal damage with the combat shotgun, 500 damage, and 500 damage with the tactical assault rifle. We have a plane on the top left, but that's a placeholder. So yeah, we might actually be doing it well. Wait, whoops, looks like all the battle buses are headed out to playground. but I'm not heading to playground. I'm heading out to Wix Bounty. Dude, did they break it? Is this turning into an item shop video? Like at this point, I don't even know what my videos are when I start recording them, because everything just breaks. And yeah, I don't know. New official LTM is live. John Wick, did we get the challenges? The queue is full. Yeah, we're gonna be in the queue right now. It's gonna be kind of cool. We have the picture for the playlist, which is this picture. It's honestly, this looks sick. This looks amazing. This is such a cool picture. Yes, the new items. There is a leaked rap boogie. Oh, boogeyman. There is gonna be one more rap then. And an umbrella. Assassin's Choice umbrella. Okay. There's gonna be an umbrella with this skin. It's a black umbrella. Well, that's gonna look sick. Wow, I can't wait. Alright, let's see if we can find the matching plate. And yeah, if not, I'm back to doing season 9 week 2 challenges. Because there's crazy stuff, dude. There is crazy stuff. Alright, more John Wick image. No other leaks other than the item leaks. So I could show you the item leaks while we're waiting for the queue. Just so we're doing something in the meantime. But yes, who leaked it? It's SaiwoX leaks. So let's go, dude. Ash, get it. Here we go. Alright, so these guys would be the new items. And as you can see, we have Assassin's Pack. Show your style with Assassin's Trap. Ready for anything, Assassin's Pack. Wait, did we just error out again? No, waiting for server. Okay, we can wait. Okay, we can't wait. Really, it's down? Already? Like, it just released? Come on, Epic Games. Be seeing you, not if I see you first. That's the mods that we have, the bulletproof. Boogeyman rap, though. That's gonna be a new rap. On the item shop, we have the simple sledge, which is the hammer, which I mean already here, as you can see. And then we have one more thing, which is gonna be this new umbrella, Assassin's Choice. So if you get this umbrella by completing the challenges, like, that's kind of hot. Like that's some good stuff. But yeah, I'm checking to see if somebody, if this game mode works for someone on Twitter. And does this work? Wait, can anyone join the new LTM? Question mark. Let's see, because we get to waiting for server, dude. And I'm gonna be OG John Wick. That's so cool. I like OG John Wick, honestly. Pretty cool. Looks ridiculous with the mods, though, but this one looks a little bit better, because it's the new skin, so of course it's gonna look better. The styles are kind of nice as well. And this style, I mean, I don't know if I'll play this one. It just looks battle scarred, dude. It's as if you went through a battle. But yeah, okay, so we cannot queue currently. So we're just gonna select game mode again. Because this usually fixes everything. So, well, let's see the store. Nope, nothing near the store. Because I saw some leaks about the store. Alright, so let's just try and queue again. Squads don't fill, I guess. Let's go! Queue is full. Okay, we can wait. Alright, the modern tactics set. Coming soon. Wait, what? Alright, we're getting the new teaser for the John Wick. I mean, John Wick is here. So this was the main image that's gonna be showing up in the news. And the challenges are not released. That's so weird, dude. That is just super weird. But yeah, we're gonna try and get that match with the Victory Royale and see where it goes, dude. There is just too many things releasing today. And I don't know why this game mode doesn't work, dude. Why would it not work? Is this turning into a 10-minute item shop video? Because I don't want to do that, but... Oh, we got a new picture. Yo, okay. That's kind of nice. How are we getting the leaks now? Wix Bounty. Every action has consequences. Play the Wix Bounty LTM. Why are they updating the game in the mid-time, dude? Also, the real Marionette posted this on Twitter. Like, what is this? Leaks are getting weird. Look, this is a thing with four. Like, four news. We're only getting three, not four. Like, what is this, dude? That's some crazy stuff. Game's broken and it's breaking their scripts and stuff. And yeah, Wix Bounty does not work. Wow. Let's try and do feel. And that's my last attempt, guys. If this doesn't work, then it's like GG. The game mode doesn't work. And we got a good item shop, though. I like the item shop. Wait, Wix Bounty challenges available now? Hello? Complete any 5 of these challenges. Who tweeted this? Fortnite BR. So this could be just a... Alright. Win a match of Wix Bounty for the umbrella. Yes. Play a match of Wix Bounty for the little rap. Collect gold tokens. XP, XP, XP. So everything else is XP based. Alright. Alright, so those are all the challenges. And it's finding a match. Yo, whoa. Alright, that's some cool stuff, but the game's broken, which sucks. Wait, there is multiple people showing the weak bounty challenges. We're going to select game old again. But yeah, I think this is just gonna turn out to be a John Wick item shop video, because this doesn't seem to work for me. Well, for anyone, actually. No one has played the new game mode. Look, the challenges are still not even here. Whatever. Anyways, guys, these are the challenges. If you were interested, Week's Bounty, so it's gonna be Golden Team, which I kind of like. Complete any 5 challenges to earn this reward, which is the Bug Blink token. Win a match for the umbrella. Play matches for this. The other ones are just XP, but you gotta do 5 of them in order to collect this. And they changed it. 120 gold tokens, 20 gold tokens in a single match. And yeah, that's it. So thank you so much, guys, for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it, even though everything's broken. It's not my fault, though. Thank you, guys, for watching. Leave a like. I'll see you next time. And yeah, peace out.